Breaking news, Prime Minister Anthony Albanese is on his way to India ahead of a leaders' meeting with his counterpart, Narendra Modi. Albanese will spend 3 days in India, touring 3 cities, with his big focus being strengthening business and security ties between the two nations. Once he lands in Ahmedabad, it's a jam-packed schedule. The PM will be participating in cultural celebrations as well as pushing higher education links, with 2 Australian universities hoping to open campuses in the state.
India is currently our 6th largest trading partner, but they can be much larger in the future. And here in Western Australia, we see the importance of the Indian Ocean. The truth is that India, along with Indonesia, will grow to be the 3rd and 4th largest economies in the world in coming years. That presents an incredible opportunity for Australia.
The focus will then turn to trade and renewable energy. The Trade Minister, Don Farrell, and Resources Minister, Madeleine King, leading a delegation of business leaders, along with more than 20 others. And how could the PM go to India without watching the cricket? Well, he'll attend the opening of the 4th Test alongside Prime Minister Modi.